falls away for 60-48 win over Presbyterian. LYNCHBURG, Van App. Georgie Pacheco-Ortiz led a balanced attack with 14 points and Liberty pulled away for a 60-48 win over Presbyterian on Saturday. Lovell Cabbil added 13 points and Caleb Homesley 12 for the Flames, 11-5, 2-1 Big South Conference, who used an 11-0 run starting midway through the second half to break the game open. Scottie James started the run with a layup at the 10-13 mark that put Liberty up 40-36. Cabbil scored the next five, Homesley had a layup and Myo Baxter-Bell capped the run with 7-11 left. Reggie Dillard hit back-to-back three-pointers for the Blue Hose, 8-8, 1-2, but a 9-2 run, with Homesley scoring five, had Liberty up 14 with 2 minutes to go. Presbyterian led 22-21 at the half as both teams shot less than 35%. Liberty made half its shots in the second half but the Blue Hose finished at 32%. Dillard had 18 points and Francois Lewis 15 for Presbyterian.